bottle, it's Nikki, full throttle, it's all. Swimming in the grotto, we winning in the lotto, we dipping in the pot of blue flow. Getting so good, it's dripping, I don't would get a ride in the engine.
Hello, visionary and beauties, welcome to the channel, and I'm glad you stopped by for this latest slay. And for those of you who are new to my channel, I want to say I'm so glad you did stop by and to hang out with me. If you want to see more in this gorgeous slay, please continue to watch. This is Yara Bang. I have the style MLF 184 Yara Bang, and I got it in the color TTS/23. And this is their premium synthetic lace front wig. Okay, the model's rocking a 1B. It's been hand tied, and it's heat safe styling. 3.5 parting space with a hand tied bang on the lace. You get some parting space here on the lace, about right here. And then it spreads out, so that's kind of cool. You know, some people like to flip their bangs different ways, so that's perfect. You can curl it, and then you know you can flip it however you want to do your bangs. They also come with another stock card, so it's two stock cards, and it has different ones for different wigs. And I have tried the Emma and the other Yara and the Lina, so you have those on here too. So I really do love their concept. I do love their wigs. I enjoy them. And then you see the other stock card. So before I get any further, I do want to say thank you to Ebony Line for sending me out this hair for review. Or this wig for review. So I do love the Yara line. Well, I do love Bobbi Brown's hair in general because they always come in with some slayage. I love their TT6/23s. I think they're so dope. That blonde colorway is fantastic. I also have that for the Lina in that color and I love it. I love their blonde colorway. That mixture together is just so slayed and slayed. Like, I just love it. But, I mean, I will tell you that I have experienced some shedding with this right out of the pack. And you probably will. You know, no hair is perfect. And a lot of times this is processed in a factory. So you will get that fallout. This is an A-line cut wig. There is no combs. There are straps. As far as big head friendly, I find to be very big head friendly. And the cap is very airy and light and perfect for the summer. It's not heavy. At the weight line, there is no weight or, you know, heavy densities. Very natural and realistic. So let me go ahead and give you that close up. So that is the cut. You get some parting space here within the bangs. You can part it. There's no tracks within here. So it is hand tied in here. So this is the color. Up close and personal, it does have movement in this hair, lots of it. So let me go ahead and give you that 360, so the front.
Man, I've been did that, man, I've been popped out. And if she ain't trying to give it up, she get dropped out. Let me bust that UE, lift, bust that open. Might spend a couple thou just to bust that open.
So that is the specs on his hair. That is how I feel about this hair. I do like it. I think it is perfect for the summer. And one of my subscribers asked me when I was going to do a bang unit. Here you go. So I hope you like this. Hope you enjoy it. If this color is not for you, they do come in other colors. So you don't have to get this bold blonde color. I'll leave all information in the description box below. So please don't forget to check that out. Also, don't forget to leave a comment or how you feel about anything, the wig, some of my videos. You can leave that all down in the comment section below and I'll try to do my best to get back to you as soon as possible. I want to say thank you to Ebony Line for sending me out this wig. I do love a good wig or a good slay. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and share. Because sharing is caring. Stay fabulous and be your own vision of beauty. Till next time, bye. All you need is consistent love.